Freedom's greetings. I'm your host, Coretta Kelly. Helldivers continue efforts to eradicate the Automaton threat in Operation Swift Disassembly. The Minister of Defense has indicated that the operation's goal is the total destruction of all automatons, saying, peace is not an option. The automatons are programmed for two things, violence and hating freedom. Coming up next, are toilet stalls dissident hideouts? More on that when we return.